had a huge issue with arthritis in my hands, and it's become painful. And I have been working on a renovation for 3 years, and I took in a lot of toxins, really bad things, the dust from sheetrock, from tile, old construction materials that were in the job site. And I had been very sick a year and a half ago. So I had never really regained my full energy after that. And I told Brian that my son was going to come here with me.
The idea of stem cells intrigued me. And I thought that while Alexander was here, that I would try it as well and see what kind of an impact it has on my overall well-being for the future. The city of Medellin is very safe. It's picturesque. It's got great restaurants, and it's a vibrant place to be, and we've had a great time here.
I think it was surprisingly nice, and I really like it a lot, and I would come back in a heartbeat.
Another added bonus, when you do come to visit here, the prices are incredibly inexpensive. And your dollar probably stretches 2 to 3 times as much as it would in the States. So you can have a lot of fun on a small budget. Yeah, the facilities are extremely clean. The staff is energetic and young and professional. The doctors are very experienced, and they can explain what the procedures are. What I learned is it's not just stem cells. They have other treatments, IV treatments, that can treat various symptoms that you may have. That's something that I did not understand when I came down here. And I am looking forward to seeing the improvement in my overall body over the next several months.
I just started to feel more energetic.
Many friends in my age group that I think could benefit from this, and this will become the topic of conversation at many dinners in the future.